Hallo, Rob en Saskia Smit hier. Rob was home today, so he had a genius idea. He wants to fill up a balloon with paint and then stick a needle in it and let it explode. So
it's just because we don't have TNT.
I hope this won't end with paint on my ceiling and everything, but we'll see. First, let me show you what we think you all need. First of all, a balloon. And that's this one.
And it's filled up with silicone,
yes,
a little.
Yes, we sprayed some silicone in it. And what do you also need? We have this.
We call it a trechtertje.
We call it a trechter, but I don't know how you say it in English, but that helps to put the paint in the balloon.
I can pronounce it a little English. It's a trechter.
Please tell me what you call it. Harney, don't make so much noise.
Sorry.
That's not necessary. Okay. What else do we need? We mixed some white paint. And here is a little thingy to swipe the white paint on the canvas. The canvas is about 30 by 30 centimeters. We also have some colors that Rob picked out himself. So that will be beautiful. We'll put the colors in the subscription down below. And the only thing we also have is, of course, a needle. Now, what are we going to do? I will put it here. There's a needle inside a small candle. And we are going to put that under the canvas. And under the canvas, there's a little bit.
We call it onderzettertje.
Honey. So when we put the canvas down, the needle will stick through the canvas up, and that is where we are going to try to let the balloon explode on the canvas. So Rob will start with
the white,
making the canvas white. I'll be back because I will put this in put the telephone in the.
In the holder.
In the telephone holder.
In a tripod.
tripod.
You can film it. Yeah. Tripod, telephone holder.
Yeah. This is what it looks like. You see, my living room is one big mess, but never mind.
Hello, we're back.
Arnie, say something, we're back.
Yes, I'm back also.
So Rob is now putting some white paint on the canvas. So we have a background of white paint.
It's just acrylic paint.
It's acrylic pouring paint, honey. It's mixed.
Okay, sorry.
Still it's just like baking cake, don't you think?
Yeah, still no cells.
No cells?
Mm-hmm.
Did you put the Metacone in it?
No.
Yeah, then you won't get cells.
Okay.
No, he's just making fun. Okay, nice job, Arnie.
Oh, I'm so proud of myself.
And what we also made is this. It's a cardboard box that we will put around the canvas afterwards. So hopefully that will catch most of the flying paint. Yeah, just put it down, it's okay. And
let's see if we can stick the needle through the canvas.
Mm-hmm. Yay! Oh, it's not in the middle. Is that a problem? Yeah.
Yeah, it's in the middle.
Okay, that worked.
Okay.
Of course, there's a hole in the canvas, but that doesn't matter. The paint
will fix it.
No, the paint will close it by itself. You're gonna sew it afterwards. Yeah. Okay. Do you want a box around it now?
Yeah. Might make a mess.
So now we put a cardboard box around it. So hopefully that will catch most of the paint. And now we're going to fill the balloon. Shall I hold it for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, hold this one.
Wait a minute, I have to change where I'm standing. Yeah, so you can see. Okay, let's fill it up. First a little, what's that, tiny?
Blue.
Yeah, brilliant blue or?
Primary blue.
Primary blue. I can feel it's falling in the balloon. Yes, that's
apple green.
Yeah, something like that. So the balloon is under here, guys. I don't know if you can see, but that's silver, silver metallic,
some black.
A pearl green. It's a green actually with a little gold dust in it. Ooh. So it should give a pretty shine. It's crimson red. Yeah, that's a fluorescent
orange.
Orange.
Scharlaken.
Okay, that's from Artina. That's Scharlaken red. It's a German brand of paint.
Scharlaken, that's the color of Ferrari.
Oh, it is?
Yep.
So it's Ferrari red, you guys. And a little turquoise. Yeah, that's a pearl paint. It's just a bright pink. Bit of the
silver metallic.
Yeah. How much are you going to put in?
Just a bit.
I can't wait to see how this turns out. just fill the balloon, honey. I don't know if you think it's enough. Feel it on the bottom, so you can feel if you think there's enough paint in it.
No, a little more.
Okay, I thought so. If you think this is taking too long, guys, just fast forward.
No, no, you have to see it all. You won't believe it if you didn't see it.
But that's true. You can get a little yellow, honey.
No.
If this one is
no
yellow.
I hate it.
Yeah, but yellow and blue makes green.
Yeah, sure. I'll take the green.
I hope I won't drop it.
Don't.
What do you do if I drop it?
We won't find out.
No.
No.
No breakfast in bed for me this weekend.
This should be enough.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shall I hold it and fill it up with air? Because we're going to use the compressor.
Yes. Okay.
Just remove the trechtertje. Yes.
Okay. Look. it's out, and Rob is going to fill the balloon with
air.
With air from the compressor, so we don't have to blow with our mouth. Well, the balloon is filled with air.
And it says party, so it's time to party.
Yes, it is. Okay, we changed the view a little bit, so hopefully we can see what happens. I'm going to try with editing to let you see the slow motion.
There are already some cells in the balloon. We can save the balloon.
Yeah. Okay, there, guys, there we go.
Will you do the countdown?
3, 2, 1, come. Go! Woo! Oh my god! Wait a minute, I'm going to show you the scene. Oh my goodness, you see this, guys? I know what you're going to do this weekend. Oh my god, just look at my white wolves.
Okay.
I hope the bunny did. No, he's alright. Well, okay. Okay, first we are going to get this cardboard and we'll put it outside. The camera was off for a little while because we had to clean a little bit because it was all over the laptop and all that sort of stuff. And the cardboard is now outside, so it can drip there in the garden. That's okay. We are going to be very, very busy this weekend.
Yeah, let's hope.
It's really on all my walls.
We get 2 million viewers.
Yeah, oh my god. Okay, what are you going to do, Arnie?
Going to remove the needle.
Yeah. It's stuck in the candle.
Yeah.
Should I lift it for you?
No.
No problem to lift the canvas for you.
Okay.
I will lift it and then you get the needle out of there. And
okay.
Yes. Okay, there you go. Then you can tilt it as you want it.
Yes. Yeah. Well, just a little. Well, I like this part.
Mm-hmm.
So I will spread it just a little, but this is also very emotional to me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, for me too. This is the worst thing that ever happened with pouring. And I'm so happy it wasn't me, but it was Rob.
Uh-huh.
I guess we shouldn't have had to use that lot of paint,
no.
Because this looks really pretty. I think this was what you meant to happen.
Yep.
Yeah. So it's just too much paint. So don't try this at home, kids. Also not with...
It's very stunning.
Yeah, and not with little of or less paint either. If you try it, go outside, stand in your garden or something.
I like it as it is.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love it also. You want to use a torch?
Yeah, first.
Okay. Let's see if there will be some more cells. And is there anything you learned from today, Arnie?
Don't do this inside.
That's all.
I think it's the best lesson.
Not don't get any ideas anymore?
No.
No?
No.
Oh my goodness. How would you react if your husband did something like this?
I think a big, I'm sorry, it won't happen again. Uh-huh. We'll fix it all.
I think I'm entitled to new furniture.
Hmm?
I think I'm entitled to new furniture, honey.
What have you done?
I haven't done anything.
Okay.
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah.
It's very pretty. Okay, guys, I hope you left as hard as we did. And if you liked it, please subscribe to Rob's channel, because he could really use a lot more subscribers, and I think he's earned them today.
Yeah.
So, it's very pretty.
You have to film this on the side.
Okay, just a minute. I got the camera. I will give you a close-up, and let's see what's on the side.
I'll make some photos and put them at the end of the video.
What did you want to show?
All the white that's coming.
Oh, yeah, you see the sides, guys. It's filled with pretty flowers. And I will show you the cells that are created. You can see the silver and lots of pretty colors coming through. Yeah, pretty, pretty, pretty. And then I will show you how the white looks. You can see. So that's what the balloon did. Very pretty.
If somebody's going to try this.
No, don't.
Please,
don't.
Please put your link with the video below.
Okay. I tell you, don't do this. I will show you again. Look.
So we can remove this from the bucket list?
Yes. This is never happening again. This is my wall. That is my wall.
That's my wall too.
No, this was my wall. And the ceiling. And it's all the way to there. And to the couch and on my salon or coffee tables. It's really everywhere. Look at my door. Even there. Oh my goodness. Well, we are going to do a little bit of clean up now. We'll see you next time, but he won't be pouring again for some time.